Everyone, Daddy Swag here, back at again with another video. And this one, we're gonna be playing Zombieville again, but this time we're gonna be doing all the characters. You can pause the video and look at every single character description. So let's get started. So starting off with the doctor. So I'm not gonna talk as much because I'm gonna be concentrated on the game because I'm not as good at the game. I usually like the doctor, but he's kind of weak. But like every time he goes into our house, he like gets more health. So see right there, he gets more health. I think it's only like one per house, I guess. So like I said, you guys can download this game. It's called Zombieville, the Zombieville Part 2. You guys can put two players online with your friend. And yeah, you guys can download this game. It's on the Play Store for free. This game is actually pretty fun. I like some of the characters because they're pretty well made. And the way that the graphics are, they're kind of good, but like they would have been better if it was 3D. In this game, like, your ammo could get wasted quickly. So I'll be doing 5 levels on each one, cause that's the highest I can go up to. Now I'm going to the 3rd floor so that I can have enough time. Cause when I post the videos up, it takes a long time just to post. Yeah, I'm gonna be quick with these, so that I can have enough time to show you guys all the characters and what their special abilities are and what they can do. So I already told you guys what the doctor could do. So like when I go into a house, it's like I'm reviving. And I'm like, holy. The doctor weapon isn't as strong, but it's a good use. If you're a type of guy that likes to rely on. So we're heading over to the ninja. Now, the thing is about the ninja is that he can hit fast and he can move very fast. And he does pretty good damage with the melee attack and with the guns. Like, the SWAT guy, he's not very fast with the melee attack. Like, he takes, I think, 2 seconds just to hit. But like, with the ninja is more faster. So that's why, like, this one's my favorite character. So that's a strategy I use. I hit him with the melee. And then I start shooting him. So that, like, the bat hits him once, and the gun could kill him. The reason why I like the doctor as well is because that, like, you don't need to buy the medkit to revive. And like for the other characters, they do have to buy get more home. So yeah, we've been my friend told me to do this for my first video of my channel. And yeah, he has a YouTube channel too. If you want to check it out. And the YouTuber, the boy who likes video games, 789. And then he plays his games as well. He plays games on the Wii U. And he has an Xbox, he got it. He'll be making videos a lot too. That's what I like about the logo, that it may be attractive. Why? That's what I like. I like the ninja sword. So once I'm done with this one, or I'm going to do dive, because I just found it at 89. Of what the ninja could be. So yeah. I can't quit it because I got the little thing right here. But as I said, the SWAT takes a while to hit. So this video is for like people that want to know information about some of the characters and what abilities they can do. He's not as strong as a ninja, but he's pretty slow. But like, his shot, the reason he's so slow is because that he's trying to do the things in the game. And he's really excited to do anything. I recommend for you guys to play this game, and then you guys can tell me what game you want me to play next in the comments down below. And then you can see some of my current video on my channel, because I made many more of my first video with a new game. I'm trying to go through and get off my podcast, because you guys have 50 minutes and it takes me a while for it to upload. He has no special ability. That's the original. This guy gets damaged easily, so he's pretty quick with the back. He's pretty quick with shooting, but he's gonna ask fast. So yeah, that's why I don't like him. He takes damage too quickly. He sucks. So yeah. So if you guys ever get this game, don't choose that yet. I didn't die on purpose. He sucks. So the clown, he finds tons of money. As you see, he has very little health, but somehow finds tons of money.
Like,
you know how you go on half it? Yeah, he found money, $54. But it also says he has very little life, so I found the rice character. And then again, I'll just stop the video. Thank you. shit.
So I thought I would just
show you guys the next character. So next in our last is the foreman. He is pretty weak, but the only thing that he has good, the two things that he has good is the shooting rate and the melee attack. Those are the only two things I like about these guys. But the others are not as good. Like, as you see, I shot him multiple times, and he didn't even die. Yeah, the format isn't really my favorite. And so, I already told you the two favorite is the doctor and the ninja. I'll tell you two things I like about the ninja and the doctor. Part of the reason why I like the doctor is because you don't have to buy that much health. You don't have to buy health. You can just go to your house and just get health from there. Instead of just wasting your money on you, giving you medikits. Second reason is that, like, he only has a little bit of health, but he's good at the melee attacks. He does a lot of damage, and that's good. So, mostly all of these characters don't do as much damage. And the reason why I like the ninja is because that he's fast and he does a lot of damage with the gun. And he does many other things that could be good in the game. So thanks for watching, everybody. And peace out.